welcomes you to the following presentation of the WNBA.
Hello and welcome to the WNBA on 2K Sports. And tonight it'll be the Dallas Dreams going up against the Chicago Sky. Alongside Tim Schwartz and Brian Vanifatemi, I'm Blake Suniga. Thanks for joining us. Courtney Vandersloot attacking. The kick out to Quigley. Now here is Thornton. Gray with it. Collier outside. Six on the shot clock.
A real defensive lapse there. She's not a player you can leave open for a jump shot. They're lucky she didn't punish him there.
Jefferson right side. And we're about 1 minute into the first. Parker inside. Covered by Thornton. Parker's shot's good.
Now, scoring in this league is so difficult. A player like Parker thrives because she converts when it's tough. Mentally, just so strong.
Now here's Agumbawale. From outside the arc. And it's Dolson with the rebound. Tipped away. And stolen by Collier. Here's Agumbawale. Rejected by Candace Parker.
She's top 10 all-time in blocks. Parker has length and leaping ability. Just do not test her.
Off the inbound.
Trying to get something going. They're 0 for 5 to start.
To the paint, Vandersloot. It's good, and the assist that time from Diamond Beshear.
Using A-plus awareness to find the wide-open teammate, DeShields doesn't mind distributing.
Outside, Agumbawale. And it's blocked by Stephanie Dolson.
She might want to maybe defer for a while. She's had her chances this quarter, but nothing's falling.
Arike Agumbawale drives in. The second chance effort. And she takes it up and lays it in.
He got caught standing around that time and giving up the second chance points.
They need more effort than that on the boards. That can't happen.
Absolutely.
Now here's DeShields. Vandersloot outside. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Let's go with a 3. Her shot is good, making her a perfect 2-for-2 from the floor.
No hesitation anymore in shooting from Vandersloot. She feels, you know, much better about her shot. Isn't afraid to fire off the pass.
Very close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
Not a great habit to get into, letting her get that wide open.
Parker gets the bucket.
Sometimes you kind of feel bad for defenders of Parker. It's almost like she doesn't even notice them sometimes. The contact with zero effect on that hoop.
Now here's Gray. She hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Collier right side. Agumbawale. Good on the triple.
A skilled shooter from outside the arc. Agumbawale is someone that loves getting space to take these shots.
And that's a foul called on Alicia Gray. That is her first foul of the game. Vandersloot outside. Pass to Parker. And that comes off the assist by Courtney Vandersloot.
Yeah, they've got themselves in front right now with some outstanding shooting right off the bat. You like to see that aggression early on.
It's been just an absolute clinic at that end of the floor. They're filling it up.
Now here's Agumbawale. 5 to shoot. Here's Collier. That shot, no good. The Sky go the other way with it. Here's Parker. That's her fourth basket of this game, and she's only taken four shots. Off to a good start.
Every time they get scored on during this run, it seems like it's come from inside the paint. Buckle up on defense.
Yeah, it's time to collapse down and make them shoot jumpers.
And the Wings call time here.
Well, the coach needs to get him back into a flow offensively. Things have slowed down. And they're starting kind of to force their shots.
Yeah, things have snowballed on them here. You know, the misses just started piling up. I like this timeout to sort of calm down the team and get reset.
Dallas now, trailing here by eight. Pass to Harrison. And here's Collier. Here's Ogunbowale. Offensive rebound. Controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
I like the aggression there. Yeah, hitting the offensive boards hard.
Now Dolson. There's the three.
And again, it's the sky from deep.
Her rookie year in 2014, Dolson didn't make a single three. Year four was 2017, and she was third in the WNBA in three-point shooting. What a transformation.
A shot by Thornton, no good. Vandersloot with it. Thornton picks her up.
Here's Parker. Oh, yes, she did. Five up, five down for her so far.
Hey, look, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. They keep getting in the paint, and they keep scoring points.
And you know, Brian, there's not really a lot you can do as a defense when they keep getting in the paint like they have been on this run.
Shot clock at six. Here's Ogunbowale. Rebound Chicago.
She's gone cold, and I'm not sure she's their best option offensively as they look to cut this deficit. They've made one bucket after another since getting this game started. I wonder if this is the early stages of a blowout.
Well, let's not get ahead of ourselves just yet, Tim. I wouldn't go that far, but it has been pretty ugly so far.
And that one good.
Give an assist there, not for a pass, but for the solid screen set on the inside that freed her up and really just made that layup possible.
Now a timeout called by Chicago.
Looks like the coach saw some things out there that need adjusting, and it's going to take a little time to talk it over.
Yeah, never a bad idea to use a timeout if there's something that's got you concerned.
Making a switch here. Here's Copper. Unable to get that one to go. And Dallas the other way now. Now Harris. Pass to Harrison. She's way off from outside.
Well, you have to like the work in the boards here in the first.
Yeah, coming out of the gates with great energy. You kind of like they got shot out of a cannon. They're really setting the tone.
Boom.
And she was fouled on the way up. Two free throws for her.
With the offense getting right to the rim, at least they saved the layup.
That's some old school defense. Just telling them, no easy layups. As simple as that. And I like to see it.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
No good on that one. second free throw. Here's Harris. And they could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Yeah, too many empty possessions. I mean, it's simple. They need points.
Out to the left wing. Six to shoot. That's her second shot and her second basket. My math says that's 2 for 2.
Yeah, good job working it down low and getting the high percentage look.
And it's Brittany Boyd off the drive. Makes it off the glass.
Huge advantage for them already.
Total control. And as well as they're playing at both ends, I'd look for this lead to get even bigger.
Absolutely.
Now here's Allard. Looking for a first basket still in this one. And count it. 2 points with a chance for one more at the line. That one's on Stevens. On offense, here the Sky. It's a 10-point game. Pass to Endor. So she gets the whistle. Contact on the way up. Two shots. Next. She's getting her first free throw attempts of the night.
Astu Endor taking two shots.
Shooting two.
And the first one drops. She's perfect from the line this time. So it's Dallas now. Down by 12. Pass to Harrison. Now here's Allery. Here's Mabry. Good for the basket. Starting off 1 for 1 with that shot.
They continue to get it inside. The defense struggling to just contain them.
And look, when you make 5 in a row from in tight like they have, it also just takes pressure off of your perimeter guys.
Great point.
Copper no good. Now here's Harris. Boyd covering. Pass to Allery. Here's Harrison. Just 5 on the clock.
She gets it to fall, and that makes it just a single-digit lead.
Great footwork by Harrison. So active. A very nice pick-and-roll partner who will cut hard.
Here's Copper. Here's Boyd. Bella Allery with the block. And here's Harris. And there's the whistle on the shot. Took the foul. Shot misses, and she'll shoot two. And that's going to be a foul on Chicago. And this is her first free throw of the game. And she makes the first. Good on both. Here's Boyd. No good on the last second attempt there. And that does it for the first quarter. Sky out in front, leading by 6. And back with the start of the second quarter in just a moment. The guy are doing. Guys, what are your thoughts?
They've made the most of their fast break chances here in the early going.
Yeah, tie your shoelaces because they can run, and they've done a good job filling the lanes in transition.
The wings trail. Jefferson outside. Gray. Doesn't get it to drop for him. The Sky go the other way with it.
That's something they need to do more of. Get after it on the glass.
It certainly wouldn't hurt. Some extra possessions would definitely help narrow the gap. She can time her passes so perfectly. What an assist.
Now here's Jefferson. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for her. Here's Copper. Allery covering. And the shot goes down.
Check out that assist. That's a pair of teammates on the same page.
Pass to Mabry. The three is up. Indoor with the rebound. And here's Copper.
You know, you can learn a lot about rebounding just watching her. Nice box out.
To the inside. And it's going to be a three-second call. And the wings making a change here. Second quarter of basketball, just over 1.5 minutes played so far. Pass to Boyd. Now Endor. Offline with a three.
Even without that three ball dropping for her, the defense should have done way more on that last play.
Yeah, I mean, he's got to be better as a coach. You can't stand seeing her having that much space to get her shot off.
I mean, that shot just becomes effortless for her when the defense is so relaxed like that.
Pass to Copper. So both teams making some changes here. First personal foul. Substitution. And a little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in this second quarter. Parker. That's her second shot and her second basket. My math says that's 2 for 2.
Well, perhaps the best passing big we've ever seen in the WNBA. Parker has incredible court vision and anticipation.
Now here's Agumbawale. With the teardrop, Allie Quigley with some nice D. And here comes the break. Here's to Shields. The lead pass was put in just the right spot to produce the layup.
They're passing the ball very crisply right now.
Their last three buckets have come by way of an assist.
To the middle.
Collier.
That shot missing. Good work defensively by Stephanie Dolson. Vandersloot outside. Pass to Dolson. Quigley. Gray defending. From the stripe. 4 on the clock. Here's Vandersloot. Good D by Mariah Jefferson. Gray outside. Jefferson outside. Pass to Collier. Good work defensively by Stephanie Dolson. And here they come. Here's Parker. Outside Quigley. Over Gray. Shot by Quigley, no good. And now the wings, fast break. Alicia Gray, she's open. Outside Agumbawale. Thornton. They need this. And that's out of bounds. Dallas will retain possession. Shot Shot clock at three. Knocks it loose. It's stolen by Parker. Here's Vandersloot. They get it again. Ogunbowale with the steal. Here's Harrison. Arike Ogunbowale on the wing. And misses it off the right side of the rim.
Some of the shots she's taken today have been absolute head scratchers. She's out there playing like it's a game of horse, and it's not.
Now here's the Shields. He has five. Deep alley Quigley. It's good, and the assist that time from Diamond to Shields.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic, and it's a big part of why they've been able to get good looks.
Absolutely. The defense unable to react quickly enough to deal with their passing.
Ogunbowale with it, guarded by Quigley, and Ogunbowale gets it to go. Now here's Vandersloot. Up top, Quigley. Back to Vandersloot. Tries again. She's off on that one. Good work defensively by Kayla Thornton. There's Ogunbowale with the three.
You know, it's not been the best quarter for her as far as scoring. We'll see if she can get back on track.
Now here's the Shields.
She's covered by Jefferson.
Shot clock at five. From deep alley Quigley. That one drops for her second bucket. Marker two for four.
She's coming to life after a slow start in the first quarter.
And the Wings call time here. Parker with a strong contribution so far in this one.
He has absolutely worn them out in the paint. They need to come up with a plan to limit the damage she's doing inside.
Take a major comeback for them to get back into this one.
Yeah, I mean, the chances of that happening are extremely slim.
Back to Ogunbowale. Pass to DeShields. The rebound by Thornton. A challenging stretch for Dallas here. Harrison covered by DeShields. Arike Ogunbowale on the wing. From 18 feet away. That one rolling around and rims out. Inside. Dolson shots good.
You know, you look at the stats, the assist totals, they just jump out at you. They're way ahead of that category. Ball movement has been key.
It's just a different mindset these teams have had.
Now here is Thornton. No scoring yet from her, but that's likely to change. Harris can't hit. Chicago with the ball. A 17-point lead, and it's their biggest. Outside to Shields. With the floater. No good on that shot. Bella Allery with some nice D.
There's another shot from outside, and they're not attacking or going in and seeking contact like they did in the first.
And you can't play the score. You have to play your game. They need to keep mixing it up.
Vandersloot, good.
Really known as a passer, Vandersloot can hit from long range too. And the D respecting her shot, it opens up the rest of the court.
Up top, Ogunbowale. Pass to Harris. And she can't stop this drought. Another miss. Three-pointer, Diamond to Shields. That shot off. And Dallas the other way now. Allie Quigley with the steal. It's hauled in by Harrison. Here's the Wings with the ball. Outside, Ogunbowale. Pass to Harris. Harrison. side, Agumawale. Clock at six. Let's the three fly. Rebound, Chicago.
She has been anything but her usual self this quarter. It's been ugly.
Vandersloot with it. She's got eight. Six to shoot. From downtown. Here's Parker. Stolen by Kayla Thornton. And through one half, it hasn't even been close. It's the Sky delivering the blowout. And join us right back here after the break for the start of the second half. An impressive effort here today.
Her rebounding, particularly the offensive rebounding, was superb in the first half. She was really battling hard inside.
And that allowed them to get several shots on the same possession multiple times. I mean, her work on the offensive glass has been invaluable.
Here's Dallas now. Rike Agumawale drives in. Pass to Gray. Just five to shoot. Can't hit that one. The Sky go the other way with it.
They've got a big lead, not just on the scoreboard, but in the rebounding numbers, too.
Yeah, it's been a gritty performance and a physical brand of basketball, but hey, that's how you win.
Bring your lunch pail.
Now here's Dolson. The putback. And it's Collier with the rebound. Here's Agumawale. And it's blocked by Stephanie Dolson. Collier with it. Vandersloot covering. Here's Agumawale. Nice defense by Courtney Vandersloot.
Boy, coming out of halftime slow. 0 for 3.
Pass to Parker. Quigley. Here's Dolson. Kick out to Quigley. Here's Parker. It's good, as five others before it were. She's now shooting 6 for 7.
It's not just the 6-4 frame that allows Parker to get those in. It's her motor. It's her desire. It's her drive to win.
Now here's Gray. Here's Collier. And so she draws the foul on the shot. A trip to the line to shoot two. That one on to Shields.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
First free throw is good. She gets them both. And this has been a one-sided affair.
Yeah, they've done a very nice job of extending their lead.
On the wing, Diamond to Shields. Outside, Quigley. Pass to Dolson. The offensive rebound comes up empty down low.
Their offense scuffling a bit in the second half. Just 1 for 5.
To Gray. Thornton up top. And you can count it. She'll go to the line with a chance to make it 3.
finally dropped one after starting the half with four straight clanks.
One shot.
Not quite 2.5 minutes played here in the second half. Pass to Dolson. Quigley. Throws back up.
Yep,
that goes.
Her efficient scoring. A nice lift to their offense tonight.
Now Gray. Quiet so far offensively, searching for her first points of the game. Here's Mabry. Soft touch off the glass.
Mixing it up inside. Mabry might be under 6 feet, but her toughness showing there.
Pass to Parker. To Shields. Vandersloot with it. Now here's Dolson. Plenty of room, then knock down the shot.
Well, from this far out, it's easy money for Dolson, a fantastic shooter for a five. She can even extend it out to three-point range.
Here's Mabry. That one goes in.
Timeout, timeout.
Tremendous job getting inside for the layup. Got the deep thinking jump shot, gave her a little pump fake, and it opened it right up for her.
Time called here. The Sky decided to talk it over. Vandersloot. She's got 8. Outside Quigley. Copper. Pass to Vandersloot. And here's Quigley. Chicago with the ball. 22 was their biggest lead. Here's Vandersloot, and the layup falls.
That's not an easy shot, but Vandersloot has just so many tricks up her sleeve. Nifty make.
Jefferson outside. On the wing, Alicia Gray. The bucket counts, and she's on her way to the line to try to make it a three-point play.
Everyone on their team is locked in from the charity stripe this half. Not one miss.
And trying to cut into this lead, they need every edge they can get.
Now here's Little over to the left wing. Here's Copper.
Well, for what's a routine shot, she looked a little nervous on that release, wouldn't you say?
Here's Gray. Banked in off the glass.
Uses quickness to elude defenders. Gray is hard to keep up with.
Now here's Boyd. Pass to Copper. Little
outside. Shot clock at 6. Parker with the ball.
Working on Harrison.
Yeah, the fadeaway allowed her to get the ball over the defender, but unfortunately, just employing the fadeaway doesn't give you a touch on your shot.
Now here's Boyd. Down low, Parker. Good, and the assist goes to Brittany Boyd.
I like the recognition that we're seeing from Boyd. She kind of makes it effortless the way she locates her open teammates.
And there's the basket. Whistle blows and a chance for the three-point play. Going to the line for 1. So both teams changing it up here.
One shot.
That one misses.
When we talk about Isabel Harrison, she's a player who buys into her role. A talented forward who plays to her strengths.
Now here's Little. Bella Allery with some nice D.
If she can get to the rim, she'll usually turn it into points, but the defense stood tall there.
Pass to Collier. Shoots a fader. That one goes. Count it.
Well, you don't see that one often. The fadeaway shot when she's wide open.
Now Boyd. Outside Stevens. Here's Copper. Shoots over Harris. They get it back. Stevens. No good with the layup.
If they could end every possession with that shot, they'd be happy, because 9 times out of 10, that's an easy layup.
Basket counts and 1. She'll go to the line with a chance to make it a 3-point play.
Getting to the stripe is something they've been doing a lot of in the second half.
And when you do it, it's such a good strategy when you're behind, because not only do you get points, but the clock stops as well.
Pass to Copper. Left side Boyd. Allery misses off the left iron. Dallas trailing here. Harris. Boyd covering, and here's Mabry. That one falls, coming up Arike Ogunbowale's nice feed.
A player who knows their role. If a teammate sets up Mabry, she's got the green light to fire.
Pass to Boyd. 2 in the drought. It's tipped. Ogunbowale with it. Finished off the break.
Love to see Ogunbowale finish on the fast break. Effort is never in question with her.
Timeout called the sky.
Yeah, coaches, they saw their team giving up a lot of points and wanted to get a break before it got out of hand.
And that's a big part of a coach's job, making sure you keep your players in the best position possible at all times. That's a great timeout.
We'll be right back.
to Shields. Count that one.
And the level of commitment to Shields has. Excellent job picking on the physical defense and finishing.
Orton outside. Up top of Ngolwale. Six on the shot clock. Pass to Harris. Fades and shoots. Endor with the rebound.
They are really getting the work done inside with their rebounding, Tim.
They haven't allowed many second chances. It's been one and done for the most part, and that's helped them build this lead.
Doesn't go for her. Isabel Harrison with some nice D. Outside of Ngolwale. And the shot is good.
Very nice vision to find the open teammate. Thornton, a pretty good passer for a big.
Boyd with it. Shoots over Harris. Off target with the shot. The third quarter comes to a close. Sky out in front. They're up by four. We're going to step aside for just a second, but join us right back here for the start of quarter number four next.
Venom.
Chicago leading. Now Vandersloot. And here's DeShields. Back to Vandersloot. Five on the clock. Up top DeShields. This one for three. Rebound Dallas.
Well, despite her ineffectiveness, the team has found other scoring options. That's some more rugged play from them inside. They have a decent edge in rebounds.
And that hard work on the boards needs to continue. That could be what swings this game.
And they pick up two.
Great decision by DeShields. Surveys the D. Diamond took what she was given there.
Outside of Ngolwale. And there's the whistle. That goes on Dolson. That's her first foul. Both teams will make substitutions. A little over a minute of the fourth quarter gone now. And stolen by Diamond DeShields. Knocked loose. Pass to Dolson. And they're going to count the bucket and send her to the line. It could be a three-point play.
A two-time national champion at Connecticut, Stephanie Dolson was a sixth overall pick in 2014. A couple All-Star games later, he's a valuable player in the WNBA.
Now here's Gray. Here's Ngolwale. Rebounded by Parker.
Well, controlling the boards, they're plus five in that category.
Yeah, and look, rebounding, it's not a glamour stat, but you look at the scoreboard and you see the result.
The Shields. Vandersloot outside. Pass to Dolson. Shot clock at six. Back to Vandersloot. The trade.
They got off to a good start offensively in the first half, but they haven't been as efficient here in the second.
A drive by Mariah Jefferson. They get a hand on it. Stolen by DeShields. That's in for her fifth make of the night. Now shooting at a 50% clip, 5 for 10. Gray outside. Collier with it, working on Dolson. The shot's good.
That's some tenacity inside, battling for the second chance points.
Vandersloot outside. Here's Quigley. Agumbawale with the steal. And now the Wings fast break. Shot's good by Jefferson.
Perhaps the D was focusing too much on Ogunbowale. Maybe that's why she found a wide open teammate.
Right side to Shields.
She's tried to get it going, but the shots simply haven't been dropping for her.
Thornton, right side. On the wing, Alicia Gray. Back to Jefferson. Offensive rebound. Nice defense by Courtney Vandersloot. The rebound by the Wings. Arike Agubuwale drives in.
Yes! And the foul!
That one on Quigley.
The defense allowing them some room in the inside here in the second half.
Here's Vandersloot. Pass to Quigley. Vandersloot shoots over Jefferson. Another shot. And Parker with the layup.
Keep getting it to Parker. It can make things easy on a coach. Has to be easy in the huddle. Get it to Candace.
And the Wings call time here.
Yeah, I think the coach could be trying to just get a break in action to clear their heads. They've got ice cold. Wouldn't it be a bad idea to give them a quick breather?
Yeah, they needed the timeout here. Anything to try to get them to forget all the missed shots we've been seeing.
And maybe refocus a bit.
Agunbowale. Jefferson outside.
All day you haven't seen too many rebounding efforts like this.
It takes an extraordinary combination of talent and desire to put in the kind of performance she has today.
She's a very strong finisher on the fast break.
And always in control, even at full speed like that.
So impressive.
Here's Jefferson. Thornton outside. Pass to Collier. From deep. Second chance shot. And Thornton with the lay-in. Good.
Persistence. It's one of the main components of Thornton's game. A motor that just keeps on going. Turning the board into points.
Now Parker. To Shields. Gray defending. Here's Vandersloot. And it's Chicago with another. Agunbowale. Jefferson outside. Pass to Collier. And here's Agunbowale. Guarded by Quigley. And Agunbowale gets it to go.
Not quitting on the play. Arike loves finding ways to finish on aggressive coverage.
Outside to Shields. Outside Quigley. Five to shoot. And a foul on the shot. She'll go to the stripe for two. It's going to go on Kayla Thornton.
At the line for your Chicago Sky, Ellie Quigley. Two shots.
And he knocks down the first one.
Well, she went from someone who didn't even play 10 minutes a game to a player making all-star games. Allie Quigley, a great example of work and perseverance.
And so she hits both.
They should keep fighting their way to the line, guys. This half, it's been nothing but success for them there.
Taking full advantage from this charity strike. They've yet to miss here in the second half.
Shooting two.
The first free throw is good. So she hits both of them. Chicago leading. Vandersloot outside. Parker. And Candace Parker gets double teamed. Quigley. That's in. Coming off an assist from Candace Parker.
Whoa, the long bomb. Allie Quigley has no fear to let it fly. It's in her DNA to shoot.
Back to Gumbawale. Got a piece of it.
There's another opportunity. I mean, everything is going right for them.
Just four to shoot. Here's Harris. And even after two offensive rebounds, they just can't take the lid off. Here's Parker. And it's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot. It's going to go on Kayla Thornton.
Putting the ball on the floor, it's one of the many things Parker does well on the court. Very difficult to stop.
At the line for two.
And the first one at the line is good.
Did you know Parker was the first player to win the WNBA MVP award and the Rookie of the Year award in the same season? I mean, what a special talent.
And she makes both free throws. Now here's Agumbawale. Pass to Harris. Fires from deep. And the three ball is good.
I tell you, she loves getting looks like that from three-point range. Just nobody near her.
Outside Quigley. Now Dolson. Covered by Collier. The turnaround jumper. And it's Dolson missing. And even three-on-three break. Quigley with it. Pass to Parker. Quigley gets it to go from downtown.
Easily over 40% from three-point land the last couple of seasons. Quigley is an elite shooter. You can't let her get going.
Time called here. The Wings decide to talk it over.
They could tell their players are dragging a bit and called timeout to let them catch their breath.
Ogunbowale. And she uses the glass on the layup.
Well, Ogunbowale can shoot, but she can also drive. She certainly brings a well-rounded skill set to the hardwood.
Now here's Vandersloot. Pass to Dolson. Good on the bucket.
They've been able to depend on her offense all game, guys. She's just not wasting any chances, any shots she's had.
And if they want to make things even easier on themselves here late in the ball game, I got an idea. Just keep getting her the basketball.
And a good chance for them to slow it down.
Yeah, they should use some clock.
Outside to Shields. Pass to Vandersloot. Six to shoot. Now Dolson. Over Thornton. And it's Dolson missing. Thornton with it. Now guarded by Dolson. Now here's Ogunbowale. Over Parker. Ogunbowale, no good. And you've got to think a basket here would seal it.
No question. That would be all she wrote. And what a story she wrote.
Well, what was the story? Now here's the Shields. Pass to Vandersloot. Watches it. Good D by Arike Ogunbowale.
And that's a lot of rebounds for a player who's not the biggest player out there.
Now Vandersloot. No problem for Chicago as they get the win.